Subject to natural radiation, a normal reading on a Geiger counter is 5 counts a second. That's in a city like Manchester with no nuclear installations. In Cumbria, emissions from Sellafield have raised these levels. The anti-nuclear group, Cumbrians Opposed to a Radioactive Environment, took us on a tour.
Up here I think it's probably around 10, maybe 12, even up to 15 counts per second. So 2 times, maybe 3 times raised above the normal background level.
And it gets higher elsewhere.
And it gets higher the further you go down the coast, yes.
As the tour progresses, the readings are much higher. Radioactive materials dumped in the sea have been washed back into rivers where they lodge in silt. At Ravenglass, the Geiger reading reached 50 counts a second.
Now here we are on the marshes at Newbiggin, which is about 5 miles due south of Sellafield. And as you can see, the levels here, 200 counts, sometimes just over 200. That is considerably increased on the places we've been to before.
Our tour ended a few miles further inland at Wabberthwaite. The reading here was higher still.
There are occasions when we can certainly get 400 counts per second, and in some instances, right up to 500.
Later this year, Sellafield will be back in the headlines as families of leukemia victims take BNFL to court to prove that radiation from the plant is responsible. Leukemia rates vary in Cumbria, but at sea scale, the nearest town to Sellafield, they're 10 times the national average. BNFL deny that Sellafield has caused the high incidence of local childhood cancers.